called a neon, they could.
So it's a neon. If they spend thousands of dollars on brakes, that means they really seriously want to stop.
Is that the Evo 2 stepping? It's a diesel.
That TDI is a diesel.
I'm feeling that Camaro. I don't know though. The Camaro looks awful stock. We'll see your Roush. Oh, Mustang versus a Neon.
That'll be close.
You don't need that on nonsense of an exhaust.
It looked like water or something was pouring out of the exhaust, but it must have
been. Yeah. Neon, I hope you win. Will not fall. He keeps keeping up with it. These are built, not bought. Like, look at these things. Did the tree break? Oh, he's lying. That dude's lying to his rear wheels. I'm sorry, but wow. Wait, is that, that's broken. There's no way it went 260. Yeah, and then it wasn't even aggressive takeoff. Yeah, I know. I think it's an SRT game. Because everything down here is bought, not built. I paid $60,000 for a race car. Like, and you can build one for that price.
That's why you need to watch two-lane blacktop. The guy's 55 Chevy. It's totally built by the guy that rides with him. Old, everything is old school. It's old technology. And then the other guy that's an asshole, brand new GTO. The actual stars of the movie are the GTO. They're listed as people in it. And it's old, it's bought against built. It's the first ever bought against built. It's a good movie too. That damn 55 is awesome.
Say that Neon and the old guy's driving it. Something's telling me about this.
And the younger guys are in the 55.
Look at that Jeep, that guy
goes. Go Bonnie and Tim's four door. The hubcap.
Five. It's got two-step, like the actual two-step, launch control two-step.
I want to get that blow-off valve.
I don't know, maybe in the long run. Yeah, 300's got it in the long run, maybe. No.
You know, the diesels, Cameron, they avoid the bleach box. They can't rev up enough to...
Something's fishy about this Civic.
It looks like the devil drives it like that. Wow.
Big red light.
Big red lighted.
Power stroke red lighted, and then the Duramax still caught up to it. I've not even been paying attention. I've been filming like crooked.
That was pretty quick.
I bet that guy just loves it. He's got coal all over him. Yep, this is the EK hatch. It's got a V18 in it. This thing will fly. faith in the Supra. I have faith.
Of course.
It's only twin turbo. It's only a twin turbo inline 6-cylinder. Come on, Supra, have faith. If he wins, it'll be so fun.
Thank you.
450Z.
What's that
on 350Z.